Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Yeah. Oh, all right. There we go. Hello, everybody. My name is HolyFlare44. Welcome back to Halo Combat Evolved. Last episode, we went through the Pillar of Autumn. Yeah, attacked by aliens, and now I'm here.
The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Wow, okay.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
Oh, shit.
I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated.
Alright. Ah, I knew it.
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Immediate evasion. Stands right under the ship. Trying to get to this bridge over here. There we go. Now we leave. Oh. Okay. I should probably turn up the volume. Yeah. Let me turn up the volume OBS. There we go. Good enough. I don't think they saw us. Okay, no. They see us. Oh. Okay. Oh, everything's fine. Everything's not fine. I'm running. Chief, can you move any slower? I might pick up a plasma pistol. Shit, okay. A plasma grenade. Oh, I have two of them, okay. Alright, let's go. Master Chief is so slow.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Yeah, no, I don't think there's any survivors. That's a Covenant dropship. Got him. Come on. Where's your weapon? Oh, fuck yeah.
We can use your help.
Good to see you, sir. I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir.
Oh, you had to get the intro cutscene. Okay.
We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
French code of different languages.
Careful, could be anywhere.
Don't worry, I'm using one of their, I'm using their weapons. Wait, what if I go around? Okay. Oh shit, they home. Yeah, you want to fight? Nope. That? Six rounds, okay. I'm just waiting for the enemies to spawn.
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Fucking love the melee. Shit, this is just... These are just went up, okay. We'll be right back. I'm here.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Yep.
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
I'm hungry.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana.
Oh, shit. Okay. They just have an entire vehicle.
Okay, Charlie Team. Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Got it.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
There's a gunner on the back.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
Okay. We're actually dropping to the chasm. I'm going to go over here because over here is a skull. And I said that I would be collecting all of them, and we're trying to collect all of them in the first episode. So should just be like right around there. It is. Alright, let's go. Jesus Christ. The passenger is basically dead.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it. So it must lead somewhere.
Yeah, I don't think this cave is natural.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Just barely avoided. Yes. Oh.
Keep it up.
Coming for you.
Firing.
I love this game.
Here comes four. Trap.
Small passage, and it's not big enough for a warthog. Work. Ha! What the fuck was that? What was that? What was? Oh my god! I feel bad. He is dead. He's just dead. Go back down. Very slowly we go back down. All right, now we're back up to speed. Look at that shit. I see an opening on the other side, I'm just gonna gun it.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Lights here, so I'm going to go this way.
Let's go.
Boom.
Come on.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Oh shit. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Alright. That guy's just dead. Alright. Can't do anything about that.
Over here!
Hey guys.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. They've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Yeah, go home, guys. Oh.
419 to Cortana. Come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Yo, what's good? Shit. Oh.
Take that.
This thing can flip over.
Nice shot.
Okay. This way, come on. It has blue lights, so it means it's important.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Hey, what's good?
Come get some!
I'm sad you can't use A and B to turn the warthog. You have to use your mouse to turn. It's so weird.
More! Over here!
Crap!
Found him! Back me up!
Oh, there's a Magnum and a sniper. Okay. Oh, that's one of our guys. Alright, you guys stay here. I'm going to help. Oh, that's one. Okay.
Heads up. I got a Covenant dropship down there.
They're over there.
Look, there he is.
All right. Hey, you guys stayed here. That's good. Okay. We're going. Parking you guys right. Such a good shot. Bro is just standing there like, dude, he's gonna turn around and I'm gonna get him, and I just...
Nice shot.
Thank you. Oi. Okay. Go, go, go.
Ow. Heavy fire!
Oh shit,
more.
I'm on my last.
Here.
Thank God we have to move. Okay, I'm going to go pick up this sniper rifle for ammo. Where's the boss? There we go.
Bowhammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Bowhammer. We're ready for dust off. Approach when ready.
Oh,
we're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Everybody out!
No. No. Sorry, get back in. Get in.
Floor it!
Here we go. Exit's right there.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Dropping you off right here. Shot him in the dick.
Of those structures before we leave.
All right. Search the search the inside. Where is the inside? Shit, I'm sorry.
Roger that. Hurry.
All
area before the dropship arrives.
Okay. Very secure,
that's
right?
The last of them.
Yeah.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. A ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn.
Oh,
the
shit.
Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Okay.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
All right.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.